Hey guys, so I'm gonna do a quick Q&A for you guys because I did post some questions up on Instagram earlier today, and earlier this week I was mentioning that I wanted to do a Q&A. So let's go through some questions that you guys asked me. So one of the first questions I got is, when did you first start working out? So my fitness journey actually started probably around the 2011, 2013 time. I was in college then. The end of high school, I started doing some like at-home stuff. Like I would do bodyweight stuff. I didn't really get into bodybuilding probably until I want to say 2017 is when I really started taking it seriously. That's when I met my boyfriend at the time, so he like kind of educated me on everything. And I really started training hard, started going to the gym consistently 7 days a week. But general working out, I probably started around 2011. So someone asked, what has been my favorite quarantine snack? Because we're totally in quarantine right now. My favorite snack has actually probably been cookies. I've been eating Oreos and any kind of cookies that have been in the house. So that's kind of been my go-to right now. I try not to eat them all the time, but they are really good. So I do eat those from time to time. So that's been my favorite quarantine snack. Okay. When was the last time you competed, and any plans to do it in the future? So my last show was in May. I actually really enjoyed it a lot. I thought it was an amazing experience. Although it was tough, I do think I learned a lot from it, and I did meet a lot of cool people while competing. Any plans to do it in the future? It's actually funny that I was asked that because I literally contemplate competing again probably almost every weekend. So I do think I'll do it eventually. I just don't know right now. After my last show in May, I kind of want to take some time off and actually put on size. So I definitely think I'll do it again, but I just wanted to take a break for right now. So we'll see. How have you stayed motivated during this quarantine? So one thing that always keeps me motivated is just, you know, comparing myself every day. So, you know, I don't want to lose anything that I've gained so far from going to the gym consistently and putting in time and effort. So what motivates me is kind of just making sure that I stay on point and on track of how I want to look. So that motivates me more just to, you know, and looking at myself every day in the mirror, like I want to have a certain look. So what motivates me is being able to achieve that look and knowing I can get that by working out and just modifying that for the at-home workouts right now. So someone asked me what makes me really angry. I think I've talked about this before, but what really makes me angry is people who park next to you in a completely empty parking lot. Like there'll be like a million spaces and someone literally parks right next to you, and it just like annoys me so much. I don't know what about it drives me nuts. Other things that genuinely annoy me is people who ask to work in with me. I know a lot of people like to do that. I just get annoyed by it, so that's my whole thing.